Alright, so I did find the weak spot. You can see this hinge is completely ripped free. This one actually looks fine, but wow, is that thin. Look at that. It's crazy. I'm going to repair it with some hinge tape. And I'm going to put some hinge tape on this side as well. This thing is super stable in safe mode. A little crazy and acro with some wind, but man, is it fun. Takeoff and landing is pretty cool. Converts pretty easily back and forth. But this is definitely a weak spot. I'm really surprised that they just went with that thin foam hinge and didn't put some kind of actual hinges in there or reinforce it with tape. So that should resolve it. Shouldn't have any more issues moving forward. Otherwise, this is a win. You can't wait to get comfortable enough to get rid of these. This actually did not happen in a crash. It just happened in a tip over in the grass. Lots and lots of tip overs. If the grass is any higher than, say, this, by the time it lifts up, the control fixtures just can't move, and it sort of tips over one direction or the other. But other than that, it's a good flyer. Way to go, Horizon.